you're keeping an eye out for the pendant, then don't trouble yourself. I've got it back. Found skulking in the dark with a dashed its brains out before. It'll not be doing any more pilfering. To think, I never should have let it out. I'll not make that mistake. And the blood'll wash off easy enough. I've been thinking, a warning to never falter in the task I've set myself, or to think beyond honouring. You be on your way until the day I can finally be. This is where I belong.
Thank you. Jewels right here in my hands. It's all yours. Take it, and I can get you more. A lot more. Just, please, don't! Ah!
This didn't happen. Things went bad. I had to fight my way out of Mondstadt. But it didn't happen like this. I didn't. I'm not a monster. I'm not a monster. I'm not a monster.
Thank you.
I'm not a monk. I'm not a monk. I'm not a monster. I'm not.
I tell you that any conversations or dealings we may have are not to be spoken of to anyone. Can I trust you understand the consequences should you choose otherwise? Good. Now, I know who you are as well, and I know you're a man experienced in acquiring items of an illicit nature, a practice I'm willing to overlook. Should you put it to use for me, tell me, what do you know of Rogar artifacts?
your grace sustain me in these most desperate of days, and in the darkness through which I fight, for it seems to encroach ever closer. I fear the weight of this profane work will crush me, and worse, as ever. I turn to you in a moment of doubt. Endeavor to remember that this role, which perturbs me so, is merely a necessity in the performance of your will. And in that, I vow to be resolute. Please continue to hold my brother Samuel in your radiant embrace forevermore, in light we walk.
Sometimes I envy you and your woods, York. In a blessed peace. Perhaps I'll just damn the whole mess, toss my crown into the gorge and live out here as a home.
You'll find me a wise and fair ruler.
Well, you learned it from me, after all.
But you'd never abandon your throne or your wife.
You're right. Of course, or my child.
You're going to be a father. Congratulations to you and Sophesia. King York the First has a certain ring to it, don't you think?
I'll bear that in mind.
Thank you. Oh!